is he? I've been to my oncologist, Jesse. Just last week. I'm still in remission. I'm healthy.
Good. Great.
No end in sight.
That's great.
Well, I missed it. There was some perfect moment, and it passed me right by. I had to have enough to leave them. That was the whole point. None of this makes any sense if I didn't have enough. But it had to be before she found out. Skylar. Had to be before that.
Perfect moment. For what? To drop dead? What, you saying you want to die?
I'm saying I've lived too long. You want them to actually miss you. You know? You want their memories of you to be... But she just won't. She just won't understand. I mean, no matter how well I explain it, these days, she just has this... I mean, I truly believe there exists some combination of words. There must exist certain words in a certain specific order that would explain all of this. But with her, I just can't ever seem to find them.
So why don't you just sit down?
Yeah. I was thinking maybe before the fugue state, but before the fugue state, I didn't have enough money. So no, not then. And plus, my daughter wasn't born yet. It had to be after Holly was born.
Mrs. White.
Definitely before the surgery. Oh, Christ. A damn second cell phone? I mean, how could I possibly?